in this arena. The inbound to Lewis. 10 seconds to go. McNeal with the right elbow. Pull up jump shot. Got it! With 4.3 to go! 3 seconds. Trapped in the backcourt is Agnello. It's Santorelli. We're going to triple overtime for the first time in program history. What's another 5 minutes after 50? 69-69. We're going to triple overtime. The play broke down, and McNeal just put it towards the basket, and it went in. Janae McNeal with 15 points. We go to triple overtime.